wouldn't believe it. I would not believe it. Because I saw it.
Look at this. Our crew craft is gone, except the mansion. Wait a minute. No, no, so our crew craft is gonna turn to a wasteland, except the mansion. Look, let's see TNT. Lucky. So this is a snap line. Wait, this is it. Wait. Look, lag. Draco, dragon, blow up. The safe house is also blown up. They'll feel bad for our crew camp.
What?
Tenzin, wait, it means every time that Spondo gets spawn killed because of the fall damage, right? Tenzin, is this like a wasteland?
Yes.
Of the players, and he'll be like, huh, what's this? And then they say, wait, is this crew crap? Wait. And then they say, wait, what are you doing there? Blow up the mansion. And what just happened here? This road is so big. And then how does KF get lost? And then does KF not have a gender?
It's not gender.
Why though? Is it because this? And then what does KF mean? Is this like a ending of Crap.
Actually, I feel like there's gonna be another one. This is just a story about me.
And then, do you think is that a good ending or a bad ending? Bad ending.
Oh, okay.
Okay, will the
stupid.
Will the works?
I know, I had a pretty positive thing for that, but like, my type of thing, will the works? Terrible!
You heard what she said?
It's a trap we're going to.
Go ahead, she's gonna do it. You're gonna do it. The girl's literally sitting right behind him, and they're just like,
no, Sam, right?
Wait,
she's behind us. Do you think she hear us?
No! Why?
Oh my god, I looked at my window and I saw
We should go on. I love this shaking. Will came in and grabbed the blue load out of his hand. Let's see what this guy's doing.
Wow, what is he even doing? At this point, he's ready to go cry right now.
School level containing LSD bacteria over 10 atoms. Will analyzed.
Wow.
That's backwards for the week, Will said.
Wow.
Is it actually the brightest one in the clutch?
Yeah.
That's stupid. You really didn't notice that?
You're a stupid
wow.
one. Well, I really don't like Will. Like, Will's actually making me so upset right now.
But, because his name is backwards for the week, let's delete him. Will
no! What have you been doing in this girl's house?
I jumped up and tried to pull the Wii remote out of his hands. But Will was stronger than me and he was slowly able to get into the Wii icon.
Why didn't you just turn off the Wii?
Will started to inch his way to the yes button. Well, I tried to inch my way
punch
to the
this guy!
Will was able to get to the yes button and he pressed A.
Wow.
The Wii deletion sound played. Will had a smirk on his face while I was making an expression of pure worry. I love the being such that place I was thinking about.
Wow.
The pain is going through.
That's the worst. What is he even?
Will walked towards my window.
See
you later, Sam the psychopath.
Wow.
Will yelled
so
and she was getting ready to jump out of the window.
He was actually making me so mad.
He heard a voice.
Get him, Etelid. Get him.
Sounded like Etelid. So I sprang out of my bed to find him back in the nature. And this time,
hey!
He's to another man. His work is exactly like Will.
Get him! Get him!
Will then turned around and faced the TV.
Exactly. Yes. Yes.
Will was in a state of shock. And his knee looked worried. As if something terrible was about to happen.
Look at his twisted head on his face.
Will walked to the back of my room.
Yes, get this guy.
Why are you so frightened, Will?
Yeah, why are you so frightened,
Will? Just like you mean.
Will didn't answer.
Well, let me finish the show. You found this on yourself, Will.
You did it. Get him. Get him.
Will yelled off screen. A few seconds later, he came back with an axe.
This guy, where are you getting his axe from? Move.
Etelid, stop! What are you doing?
No, get him. No. I'm on freaking Etelid's side. Get
this
guy.
I can't tell you not to do anything this way before. I'm not freaking
trying
to get
Will just stands unable to move, speak, or do anything because of the fear. I ran to turn off the Wii, but I tripped.
You should have done that before! You should have done that before! Now you want to turn it off?
I will do anything. And now it's time to redeem you, sucker! Say goodbye to your boys!
I turned off the TV and hear Etelid and
I would just let him.
You need to leave, because Will's the worst at smiling. Will ran to my window and jumped out. He ran off. I closed my window and sat on my bed. I stared at the Wii for minutes and on end.
Man, Will had a learned his lesson. I'm on Etelid's side.
Why did this happen? Why did Etelid do this?
Because he got deleted!
What was it all going to be? What was the resolution intended to be? But this question filled out my mind the most. Why did I get this Wii?
And if I'm doing Etelid's Wii friend, you should be on Etelid's side of anything, because Will's just a butt. He's the worst. He's just being a friend.
It's been about one day after Etelid tried to kill Will.
In this video, I spent 24 hours.
I don't understand
yet.
I don't want to return back to the test story
because
I feel that I'll use Etelid and I have to talk it out. I went to school in silence. And I even saw Will, but he just looked at me. Looked away.
Good.
It was obvious that he was just as shaken up as I was.
As he should.
We got to our homeroom and Mr. Brenner walked in.
Mommy.
I didn't study. In fact, I forgot about all the events that happened in the Mr. Burner's test can be hard. It asks you for exact details of everything else.
Yeah, Mr. Brenner.
As Mr. Brenner handed out the test, I slouched back on my desk. And then he came to my desk.
对啦，才图画啦。才图画。
Just this one.
Okay.
前奏比较早啊。
老师前奏早就早啊，那个老师时间啊，老师五分钟快了啊。
哦。
啊？宝宝宝宝的话，要早点睡啊，你
啊。
知道吗？
啊，知道。
咦，在做梦呢？
嗯。
I'm sorry about what happened to you, Adelaide. I don't think you're okay now.
mentally, but not physically.
Physically, you're in pain?
There was a long pause.
Oh my god.
Growing up as a person, I was punished for not being normal. My father was mean, but my mother was nice.
What I heard shocked me. Edward previously lived a real life, but not a good one. His father was mean, but his mother was nice. Was Edward a victim of child abuse?
Oh my gosh.
My mother always liked me, but she was always sad.
At this point, I felt really bad for Edward. Not only in his past life, but so in his life right now. I said earlier that he was okay mentally, but not physically.
Is that the
truth? I'm really sorry about your past, like Bella. I wish you would
have
been
able to
do it as soon as I would have been.
It's just
not
really
possible. I'm still in the room as before.
I looked up at the TV, confused.
What do you mean by that?
I looked up at the TV, but I still look down in the street.
I stood up. Edward is an actual person who has to be here for the rest of his life. It didn't make any sense. I didn't understand.
Isn't that what you said?
I asked you more questions.
You were talking about it last night?
I said, I
wish you thought you could have been
in the middle of the room. I don't know if I'm just doing this or something. But I know if you're on
the phone,
I keep on it. I'm literally at this.
Sam, I trust you, okay? You're the first person I've ever had to trust in a long time. So please, don't let anyone believe me. You do not know how to pay for this. And the way I can be there, I get violent. Sincerely, Edward.
Oh my god, I shut the mirror boat down. I sat on my bed and didn't do anything. This was so much to take in.
It is, I bet.
It didn't make any sense. I decided to get something to sleep. I left my room and walked to my kitchen. I scrolled the fridge and grabbed the pantry. I opened it and walked back to my room. I'll just play some of these sports with Benelet. Play some tennis, we'll get a little better me.
Wait, does he actually play?
Tennis is my second favorite sport of all time.
Just sit there
and
enjoy it.
Since that was on Wii Sports, I decided to play it.
I remember tennis was so much fun.
I tripped on tennis.
You just had to hit it the right point.
I chose to play as Edelette and the game started. I flung my boomerang upward and swung it, hitting the balls.
Fuck!
Edelette was very powerful.
Hey!
I my swing, but Edelette hit the ball so hard that it sped toward the other team.
Let's go, Edelette!
I didn't hit it back in the ball. In fact, the entire game was. I won best tennis match and decided to play some baseball. I started
I can remember the baseball. Oh, yeah, big baby.
Edelette,
I can remember
basketball. I took the ball that I hit. Edelette hit the ball hard.
Home run!
Why was in the pitcher's face?
No, it's not.
For one, yes. The game was over and thought it. Thus, it was out. And because of this, another knee was supposed to be the batter this time. But since Edelette is there, ready to swing the bat and get a home run, I decided to try again. He took the ball and I swung the knee. The ball went flying out of the stadium.
Oh,
thus,
right.
It was out of the park.
Oh, out of the park!
Edelette hit his face. And when he passed all of them, our team got a point. I was starting to get bored after a while. Edelette would keep getting home run after home run. It wasn't fun. There was no challenge.
Oh yeah, because it was not like you're playing it, just like he's playing.
I decided to play bowling. Bowling was not the favorite sport of mine. And I like to build a little bowling now and see friends that I have.
Yeah, bowling is fun.
This was where things got out of hand.
What was he gonna do?
I chose Edelette as my player, and on the first three throws, I got strikes.
Uh-oh.
I was a relatively good bowler, so I didn't think it was too weird. But the next three throws after that was strikes.
You're not playing, it's Edelette that's playing, I think.
Maybe Edelette is better at bowling than me. I said, slight chuckle. I held the mirror up behind me and pressed and held the B button, but swung forward. Ella didn't move. I tried again. She still didn't move.
Why?
I noticed that Ella was looking the other way. He seemed to be watching the CPU lead playing on the lane next to me.
Who is it, Kyle?
It is Kyle!
Ella said quietly. Told me about?
What is Kyle doing there?
Edelad slowly raised the bolt over his head. He threw it towards Kyle's head.
You really threw
Kyle
it!
Kyle was knocked out. He fell and a massive red mark was made visible where the bowling ball hit his head. The game seemed to detect this as a strike because
wow.
The strike's flash screen came up. And then the replay triggered. But in replay, didn't seem to fall down. All you could hear was the screams and gasps of all the other knees in the bowling alley. When the replay was finished, the camera cut back to Edelman, who had his back facing the camera.
Wow.
He was looking at all the other knees staring at him. They all had shocked expressions.
I can just imagine the weed world!
Edelman said quietly as he ran off to the exit. The camera was following Edelman the entire time. As Edward burst out the door, I noticed that all the areas surrounding the bowling alley was just pitch black. I saw Edward forming a brick path to walk on. He walked for a while in this blank space. I saw nothing but him in the path. And then the camera started to jitter.
The camera should be called.
It's jittering. It's because of the game's program.
Yeah, this should not be over here. Yeah.
So the game's trying to take it back to the bowling alley.
You're not letting it? I asked.
Yes.
Edelman was
boring. Edelman,
what happened back there? I asked. Edelman then stopped. He sat on the ground and faced me.
Sam, remember how I told you about Kyle? Well, that was his name. I honestly have no idea why he came back. I deleted him 10 years ago.
He just showed up in the bowling alley one day.
Not letting me cause some pain. Why are you causing other knees pain if you don't want pain?
That's true.
I believe him because he believed in me. I was never good at resolving situations in any other matter. He caused me pain, so I have to cause him pain.
I like how he's already self-aware.
Well, where do the knees even go when they get deleted? I asked. Ellen sighed.
Are you sure you want to know?
Yes.
Yes.
Though I already know.
Okay, then.
Kyle's story.
But you need to delete me first. When you're done with that, go to the new message board. You will see it right up here. Click it and then click on the video.
Edelman was interrupted. I went to the meet channel after that. And I deleted the
transition without a second thought.
I wanted to do it. I spoke out.
You sure? Why are you saying it like that? Like, you want to know after all. But that's the end of Sam's story 2. Next one's going to be Sam's story 3.
I'm not sure.
banana na 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 Wait, watch that, yeah. End of chapter endings. Delete. Said a good ending.
Does this look like an egg in the distance? I mean, like, does this look like an egg in that distance? It does. It does. And like a heart.
Well, it looks like a realistic egg.
Huh?
It looks like a realistic egg.
Yeah, I think so. Maybe.
What the hell am I looking at?
You have it done so hot.